Sunan, guide me.
Crushed to death. An unlucky way to die. Doubt he felt much. Survey the area, Sunan.
Greetings, mighty Eivor. I would join
Come.
My axe to
Show
yours.
Show me your valor in battle and earn your place at the great table.
A fishmonger can't sell weak old fish. Where's that husband of yours? Off fishing again.
So he says, but the only thing he ever catches is more gambling debts. I fear I cannot keep him around.
You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband?
A fishmonger can't sell weak old fish. Where's that husband of yours? Off fishing again.
Are you the wife of the man who fishes below the cliff?
My husband fishes there, yes, and I run the stall. Do you fancy some fine, fresh fish?
I found your husband.
And where is that fool? Drunk in some bed, working off a debt?
Dead, I fear. Some bandits crushed him with a rock, hoping to fleece him.
No! Why? That sweet fool, leaving me penniless.
Here, take this ring. I found it on his body. It is rightfully yours.
His mother's ring? That fool? That damned, soft, loving fool? Thank you, stranger. At least I have this.
Marry, they said. I'll never leave it. Marriage has left me naught but a poor widow, with nary a fish to sell. That lovesick fool. I warned him to stay away from the cliffs.
Ah, look at you, big and tall. What's your name?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Come here. Come closer. Do you like to drink?
As I like breathing.
And do you like to flight?
I do.
Well, listen. Here, these folk aren't impressed by the speed of your thinking. They will only respect you for how much you're drinking. If you're sober, then leave, for there's not here for you.
Oh, I'll shut your big mouth while I finish my brew.
That's the spirit. Now make your wager. The ale's free to those who flight.
I'll buy you a round with my winnings. How's that?
Ha! I like this one! Are you ready? What about one more drink before we begin? For luck.
For luck.
Your face is a wreck. You're a blight on the Norse.
Your phrase brings to mind the arse end of a horse.
Brilliant! 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 Yes! Have another drink. Yes, yes! Here's the next one. You're a pig-headed, ugly excuse for a Dane.
Well, you're a thick-skulled and loathsome and lacking a brain.
You're brilliant. You're the smartest person I've ever met.
You hold your own.
Let's have another. I'm a champion, a winner. I'll claim the top prize.
You can break a proper ruse lies.
That was the most incredible flighting I've heard in all my years. You are a wonder.
I'd say the same of you, friend.
Three cheers for Eivor, the most masterful wordsmith in all of England!
Ibi in campo inter septimo de luculo electae, enervis ver tempus siponant, et ibi aquos a paterna sunt, tales enem voluntantum de.
Anomaly number 7, if I'm counting right.
You are. Just a few more to go. 10 in total.
10? Okay, I can do 10. Does the Animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it. Thank you.
That one eyed wretch. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for inventive crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, love. Do you not remember his threats? You should have been more careful.
Have we no power to stop him? To save our son? No recourse?
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn of us? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
You're getting good at these, Layla.
I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, it's physical and mental. That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them. Data. Here it comes.
something's not right. To be careful here. Smells like a trap. What's this? There is the stench of rot in the air. This illness rots the mind of the afflicted.
stop.
Stop! Not a step closer!
There's nowhere left to go.
Please, don't hurt me!
Why are you here alone?
I remain with my family. The Withering is taking them, but I do not wish to abandon them.
The Withering?
A disease that often goes unnoticed until it is too late. The whole village had it. It destroys the mind and heightens aggression in an individual. And ultimately, the poor soul is rendered catatonic.
Leave here, child. Your family will soon go, and this village has nothing for you.
But, Papa! Mama!
They will find peace in death. Live for them. They would want that.
I... You're right. I cannot hold on any longer to what is already lost. I will go. Here, a key, if you want to check on the sick yourself. Them again.
This town leaves behind a bitter legacy, but such is the way of this world. Notice to all under God's eye, wrath has come to our fair town. Be gone, or be doomed.
It swims. A fairy.
No! A demon.
The stench. They've endured much, it seems. It will not save them, but at least it might ease their suffering. Of names, ages, all killed by a plague. The Withering.
My weapons are polished and prepared. If you wish to dance.
Hail, warrior. You keep this estate?
I do. I'm Gotofrid Fairrobe, celebrated Drengir of the Great Heathen Army, trusted golden helm of Ragnar Lothbrok. I intend a clean and honorable battle as my days grow old and rotten. I wish to keep myself dignified in my death rattle.
Your upkeep is impressive.
My war garments are unblemished, well-groomed and pristine. Ragnar taught me self-respect when we summered here.
A clean conscience, unblemished oaths, and immaculate loyalty are of higher value than any well-dusted piece of armor.
A resonant thought. Now, will you oblige me? An honorable and clean battle is all I ask for now.
May Odin visit us in this dance. Let us fight. Prepare your garb for a last drenching of raven wine.
My battle irons are in prime condition.
Raven bait!
Mac, you strike! Such precision!
Won't survive, fool!
Weapons are dulled and impure. I shall only use the sharp and aseptic. Only the purest.
Othin, take this soul!
My wounds bleed clean. Thank you for this last song of well-wrought iron and immaculate blows.
Go to your shining, flawless victory. Farewell, honorable Drengir.
Be careful now.
Hey, now!
Huh? Damn you! I often awake in my vagrancy shaking and sweating. I hope this stops now.
Farewell. The trolls await.
Again, I find traces of the Nephilim. By edict of the local king, I shall prayeth to him, that this night may be known as holy. These luminous placards are the divining rods of him who speaks to me. With effort, I seek the union of all his holy creations. Ida, Juno, Minerva, names that enter my head. Are these the Nephilim he reveals to me? Are these stones their signposts? I pray for your guidance, Lord. Amen.
There is a force here, invisible. Ugh. gentle if they spot me.
Give me a hand! Come, help me with...
Ah! Give me a hand with this!
Easy now. Smells like a trap.
Those are the cries of a broken heart. Who died?
My beloved cat, Sphinxy. And please, do not be so crass. Sphinxy has simply passed on. She is in God's hands.
Nothing hurts quite like a fresh wound. But in time, it will heal. And life will return to normal.
Oh, if only. Instead, I find myself missing her more and more, with each passing winter.
How long ago did Sphinxy pass on?
11 years ago tomorrow. A long time, I know.
A little. Have you thought about honoring Sphinxy with a shrine? It is no burial, but it may ease your grief.
I am halfway there, but I cannot bring myself to sort through her things. I simply do not have the strength.
I will help you. We will build Sphinxy a shrine together. Where should I start?
My home. It's where she... She...
There's something I can find in here for the cat shrine. If I can sort through all the rubble. Here we are. Do you have?
Those are Sphinxy's children.
Shit! I have found some of Sphinxy's belongings. It is done. A shrine dedicated to Sphinxy. Whenever you care to pay your respects. And a home you can return to again. It may take some getting used to without Sphinxy. But her children need you.
And here I thought all Danes were ruthless plunderers. Murderers! You have a soul that would grace the heavens. Light my Sphinxy. Lord, light your way.
Go, my eyes.
Enough. You know not to touch me there.
A man who falls asleep at any moment. How did you last this long?
Not.
I found him asleep beneath a tree. He's unharmed.
My poor Bjarti. I'm so glad he's all right. You saved his life.
Luck was with him. No hungry wolves or roaming bandits. The note he carries is helpful, but he must have more caution. He may not be so lucky the next time.
You're right. I will wait until he wakes, and when he does, I will belt him!
That is a start. Farewell.
I can breathe again. You're all right.
Lord himself!
What do you see, Sunan? Well, by trolls.
Your threat.
they see me, this will get messy.
Verstoppen at an
time has come for you.
On site here.
Eva, wake up!
He can't hear you. Passed out cold.
He's right. You can tell by the pool of piss around his...
Again, bent over the barrel of another adventure, I see.
This is his fault. I told him they looked like bandits, but he insisted on cheating them out of coin. We need to leave. Some of them went to fetch firewood. They will be back any moment.
There's no we in this. Your brother, your problem.
What? No, please. Look at him. He is dead weight.
Dead weight soon. You should hurry.
If I have to carry him, we will never make it out of here alive. Please!
Your brother is lucky I like you. There may not be much between your ears, but you're not the problem here.
Thank you. This way!
Think again, Saxon filth. There is no besting these sons of Ragnar. Soon the world will know us by name.
A sleep talker. Just what I needed.
See this? Do you see it? This blade was forged by Grundle. Grundle Thundersmith. Greatest of all blacksmiths. One nick? And your life essence will shoot out of you like a geyser from the depths of Norway. You laugh. Am I a joke to you? Do I look like a jester? That is what I thought. You will think again before laughing behind my back. No one laughs at me. No one.
Cast him aside when this is done. For your sake. Stay close to me. This is where we part ways.
Yes. My thanks. Thank you.
Stop thanking me and listen closely. This life does not suit you. There are people out there who would kill you over these petty squabbles.
This I have realized.
If your idiot brother hatches another one of his glory-seeking plans, take your fist and slam it right between his eyes. Or better yet, punch him in his cock. He will listen.
Punch his cock. Yes. That should get the point across. Thank you. You will never see us again.
Good.
What is?
Ah, we made away with the coin, didn't we? Poor fools never suspected us, but we are more clever than we look, eh?
Where are you going, brother? You must tell the details of this great victory.
I am going home.
should be cautious around here.
Now! Slippering away. Over there! Game's up! Blindside the foxy runt!
Someone help! They mean to hang me for something I did not do!
sight, die!
Be gone! This prisoner comes with me! Thanks for saving my neck, stranger. I pray I can return the favor someday.
Good.
Gods here, vigilant.
What?
About this land, my friend.
Away! There.